Oh, hey, what's up? Thank you for tuning in. There's one quick thing I want to talk about. I lost my wallet on Friday. It's like not a super big deal. Let me back up. I thought I lost it. I spent the whole weekend looking for it. Was super stressed out about it. And just a minute ago, one of my friends, Zach, texted me and was like, yo, one of my friends found your ID and your student ID in a bush. I totally did not think my wallet was stolen, but it was. I was able to get my student ID and my motorcycle permit back, which is kind of cool. I mean, this thing's expired in 2014, and I'm not in school anymore.
The reason I mention it is because all my friends are meeting at a new bar in Chattanooga, Odd Story. I've been there once, but they're all meeting there to get drinks, and I don't have any money. My new debit card's on the way, and my ID is very much expired. So I'm gonna go there right now and try to get in, but it just kinda sucks. Oh well.
Pull back.
Oh, he's gonna pull it.